Hello and welcome to AzureWala YouTube channel. We are in part 94 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 162 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 163, question 164 and question 165. Question 163. You have an Azure subscription. You plan to deploy a new storage account. You need to configure encryption for the account. The solution must meet the following requirements. So first requirement is use a customer managed key store in key vault and use the maximum supported bit length. Which type of key and which bit length should you use? To understand it better, let's go to learn.microsoft.com. We are on create a storage account page in the Microsoft documentation site. We'll go to create storage account and we'll scroll down to encryption tab. We are on encryption tab and there are certain fields which we require if we are choosing the customer managed keys. So encryption key is required if we are using customer managed keys, and user assigned identity is required if we are using customer managed keys. Enable support for customer managed keys. We'll go to customer managed keys for Azure storage encryption, and here we can scroll down. This diagram shows about customer managed keys. Further we'll scroll down and we are at key vault requirements for the customer managed keys. The key vault or managed HSM that stores the key must have both soft delete and purge protection enabled. This is one of the requirements. Azure storage encryption supports RSA keys of sizes 2048, 3072 and 4096. Let's move back to question. Therefore, Azure storage encryption supports RSA key and the bit lengths are supported 2048, 3072 and 4096. Therefore, the maximum bit length is supported 4096. That is the correct answer. Question 164. You have an Azure subscription that contains a storage account named Storage 1. You plan to create a blob container named Container 1. You need to use customer managed key encryption for Container 1. Which key should you use? As we know from the previous question that it supports RSA key type. And the key sizes are 2048, 3072 and 4096. Therefore, option E is the correct one. Question 165. You download an Azure Resource Manager template based on an existing virtual machine. The template will be used to deploy 100 virtual machines. You need to modify the template to reference an administrative password. You must prevent the password from being stored in plain text. What should you create to store the password? To understand it better, let's go to learn.microsoft.com. We are on Azure Key Vault basic concept page in the documentation site of the Microsoft. We'll scroll down and here we can see Azure Key Vault is a cloud service for securely storing and accessing secrets. A secret is anything that you want to tightly control access to, such as API keys, passwords and certificates, or cryptographic keys. Therefore, we can store our passwords in Azure Key Vault. Further, we can assign a Key Vault access policy. A Key Vault access policy determines whether a given security principle, namely a user, application, or user group, can perform different operations on the Key Vault secret, keys, and certificates. We'll scroll down, and here in this snapshot, you can see on the Contoso Hotel's Key Vault, there is access policy, and we can create the access policy. Let's go back to question. Therefore, option A, an Azure Key Vault and an access policy, is the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.